Welcome to the first Madden 21 Defensive Blitz video. If you guys are excited for this year, you're going to want to stay tuned to this channel because I'm going to bring you guys all the powerful stuff. So make sure you subscribe, turn notifications on, because if I do go live and I have something juicy for you guys to use, what happens is if it's something that I know is probably going to get patched, I'll come live, I'll explain to you guys how to do it, and then I jump off and I delete the video. That way, you know, we duck and bob and weave and stuff from EA and they don't take the videos down. I get it out there to the people that have notifications on, and then we out, you know. Now I will be live streaming gameplay such as the yard and some regs and stuff like that, but for the most part, man, if you're gonna want to know the juicy stuff, trust me, turn notifications on, become a member of the Wolfpack members. I will be doing bigger and better breakdowns for members, so whatever I post, like as far as plays or schemes, I'm going to put like a more in-depth video, more specifics to that now. Okay, so we're in the New York Jets defensive playbook. It's going to take a little bit for the meta to come out and finally surface for Madden 21. We're working very hard on trying to find out what it is. But to get you guys started, we're going to jump back into 3-4 bear. A couple different adjustments to Madden 20. If you guys remember, was it yesterday I released the video? I dropped the 3-4 bear blitz, and I did that on purpose because when I played the Madden 21 beta, okay, 3-4 bear, and I got a lot of feedback. It wasn't something that I did. I didn't use it, but I got a lot of feedback saying the 3-4 bear was really good, and there's a reason behind it. And I'm going to explain it to you guys, okay? So drop a like on this video, subscribe, all that good stuff. Okay, so why is the 3-4 bear good in Madden 21? Well, it's simple, because the users are slow. And if you guys run the 3-4 bear, you already know that your user is going to be your strong safety in this formation. So we can blitz heavy, we can run coverage and just different kind of things with this play, right, with this defense right here. And it's virtually like, it's really good against like bunch tight formations. It's good against run formations. It's just all around good play. It's good defense, you know what I mean? So I'm going to show you guys the blitz, but first you make the adjustments. So all you want to make sure is that your best strong safety, your fastest, is the one you're using right here. It's Matthew for me. Now you could flip-flop and put him on the top, but like I said, user is going to be key in Madden 21 because they're slower, harder to user. But whenever you user someone like Tyran right here, it's like it feels like Madden 21, but it's Madden 21. So that, and then you're going to change your right outside linebackers to your fastest. Now back in the older previous Madden, right, our fastest linebacker was Lee and O'Daniels. However, we don't have Lee, so we have someone that's probably a little bit faster, and that's my man Junior right here. I'm not gonna say the name, all right, because I already know you guys are probably making jokes. Not gonna say the name. I'm just gonna sub him in, all right? And we already have Daniel on the outside, so that's how we want it. Now here on the inside, you can change whoever you want on the inside. So you have a 68 Neiman, which is decent, right? These guys aren't the ones you're worried about. You're worried about the guys that are coming from the outside blitzing in. So 3-4 bear, cover three. Let's go ahead and run like bunch so I can show you guys exactly what I mean. So let's say they run bunch. Let's pick a play with a block running. The double cross, that just seems nice and right. Okay, so I'm running against the AI, and it's hard to run blitzes and stuff with the AI because they find the open routes immediately. I'm going to show you guys the blitz setup and the different adjustment for Madden 21 so you can start using it ASAP. The first thing we're going to do is going to baseline. Wire triangle left stick to the right. Okay. Next thing we're going to do is going to blitz all linebackers. Right on the D-pad, right stick down for blitz all linebackers. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to press. Now, if they're already all on the line like that, you can just press once. However, you're going to need to baseline and press again to bring people in. You saw how my mans came in? How everybody came in, you got to do it twice. Remember, baseline, press twice to make this come in. Now, the different adjustment from Madden 21 to Madden 21 is we used to QB contain. However, we're not doing that this year. QB contains have been, I say nerfed, but people say, no, they're not nerfed. They're working the way they're supposed to now. Okay, I got you, man. You right, you know? They've been stabilized. How about that? How about we just say that? They've been stabilized. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to crash the D-line out. Left on the D-pad, right stick up. That is the different adjustment for Madden 21. And then what you want to do is you want to shade over the top. And then this is for the all-out blitz. And you're going to sit right here in the gap, and you're going to try to pick up the quickest short route because the pressure comes in fast, man, okay? That's why we put our fast linebackers on the outside. So we got to pick up any short route. Right here, we already know what it is. It's going to be this guy. You know what I'm saying? And you see that my user can keep up because we have Matthew. And he's in a max protect setting. So running backs blocking, tight ends blocking, and the blitz is still coming in. So imagine what this blitz is going to do with other, you know, if they don't max protect. So base align, blitz all linebackers, press, press until the linebacker comes down, then base align, press again, shade over the top, crash the D-line out. That's how you do it really fast. And then you come sit in the gap right here. This is, I mean, you don't really have to sit in the gap all the time. It's just for max protect, bro. You know what? Just because it's Madden 21, I'm going to take my man Hitchens, and I'm going to run this all the way back doing this, and I'm going to show off. I'm gonna just do my thing, okay? Let me shine in Madden 21, homies. Let me do my numbers. Let me do my thing, okay? One more time. Baseline. Blitz all linebackers. Press. Baseline. Press. Crash outside. Shade over the top. You can even pass commit. Stand in the gap. If it's max protect, you stand in the gap. If it's not, they're not really maxing, you can step out of the gap. However, to start it off, we want to stay in the gap. Now, where can you get beat? It's simple. You see my man's number 15. All he has to do is run the seam route. That's it. And he can throw it over the top. So another thing you could do is you could just take my man Thornhill and you could bring him down this way, okay? And you can actually bring him down as far as you want because he's in a blue. He's backing up regardless. So you can counter that way to scare him a little bit so he doesn't throw that seam route. And all you have to do is pick up the short route if he snaps the ball. Short route right here, he's max protecting, but still the route comes in. Now, like I said, whenever you all-out blitz people, there's always weak spots in your defense because people will say, oh, X is open, B's open, A's open, the water boy's open, the coach is open, right? The mascot's open, the cheerleader over there dancing is open. We get it. We know that, okay? But we're sending pressure to try to keep him from being able to think quick on his feet. I was about to say thick quink. That made no sense at all. Okay, so let's talk about the coverage aspect of this defense. The coverage aspect. All right, so this is how I would set this up. This is just the base setup right here. What I would do is I would base align, show blitz. Okay, now sometimes we're hoping that Hitchens comes down to the line because we want to show that we're blitzing. Next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to put my mans in clouds and then crash the D-line out. This is the first step that I'm going to do as far as coverage goes. And if you think you're going to get smoked outside, you see my man 13 over there to the left. Go ahead and just back up off of him. If he doesn't back up by doing the actual adjustment, then just back him off yourself, bro. Okay, don't be the hero. And that goes for the all-out blitz too, because you could get smoked over the top. I'm still gonna fake that I'm doing this number over here, and then we're just doing this, and then you'll see we got people in coverage to make it look like we're blitzing. Now we're gonna baseline and show blitz again. Baseline, show blitz, and my man Hitchens still will not move. There he comes. Now the other one steps out. There's gonna be times where it happens like that. It is what it is. Okay, so the three-man rush, not very effective. So you got to be careful with the three-man rush. Make sure you put clouds out there. Don't leave purples and just run it right there. You're going to stand in the gap like you're blitzing, and you just come over here and you hit the user, and you just try to hit the user and just hope that the pass rush gets there. Now, if you want to send a little bit more pressure, this is what I would do. Baseline, show blitz, okay? And then what I would do is I would take the X linebacker, right, which is my man Junior. I'm not going to say it, all right? I'm not going to say it. Blitz him. Then take my man Hitchens and put cloud flats out there. Put Hitchens on a cloud flat right there, right? And then I'll still crash outside. You see what I'm saying? So now it looks like this. Now, where are you weak? Quick out routes, things like that. There's going to be holes in your defense just the way it is. And then he's going to snap the ball. We got extra pass rush. Boom, we cover the middle of the field. We're going to cover this. And he's got the little flat route right there, but he doesn't get no yards. Literally no yards right there because he's, you see what I'm saying? You see where the marker is. So that is different coverage adjustments that you can do. You can also take like my man right here and put him on a blue. Well, I don't know this. Will they allow? Yeah, they put, you could put him on like a deep path. You can put him on a, what they call the inside third, and then user my man Thornhill. Okay. So you can also use Thornhill on this play. Don't be afraid. And you can also man up people. So like man up B, right? You could do that. I don't think you can man up. Let's see. Oh yeah, you can man up the linebackers cross field, so you could do this and still put a cloud flat. So now we're just scaring our opponent. He didn't even know what to expect with a defense like this. You know what I'm saying? Don't even know what to expect, man. He's got a route right here. Three-man pass rush takes a little bit longer, so you're gonna have to really pay attention to what's going on, because that will happen if you're not blitzing a lot. You only want to rush three occasionally, just to make it seem like you're not gonna blitz, to make your opponent think he has all that time. You don't really want to give him all that time. What you really want to do is you want to scare him. You want to baseline, blitz all linebackers, press, press, baseline, press, like that. Crash outside, shade over the top, back up off X, because you know he's going to smoke you down the field, man. Don't be the hero. They're going to smoke you. You see me back up off of him. How do you back up off of him? Wire triangle, select A individual, select Hilton, and then right stick up for back off. It's right there, man. It helps you. Just try to get it in the muscle memory. Stand in the gap right here is all you got to do. Stand in the gap. Boom, boom. Pick up the short route. Now, yes, right there. You saw that. Gave up that route. The blitz did get picked up. It happens, but it's not going to be consistent as long as you stay true to the setups. Okay, last time, baseline. Show blitz. I mean, baseline blitz, press, baseline press. So bring my man's right, shade over the top, crash outside. You can back up off Hilton if you want, if you're scared. If you're scared, back up off of him. If you need help, you can actually take Y and put him, on a deep half. You get some help over there with Hilton. Boom, boom. And the pass rush is just great. So there it is, man. I just want to share that with you guys. Like I said, I did the video for the previous Madden already. This is just an updated version for Madden 21. You can come in and just start making people quit left and right, man. I'm going to be using this defense in my gameplay for the first 2 weeks until the meta starts to surface and we start getting a hold of what's really going on in this game. You know what I mean? So stay tuned for that. Love you guys, man. Peace.